fun week. The defending Eastern League champions are in town, the New Hampshire Fisher Cats. They held a two-hour practice at Northeast Delta Dental Stadium tonight. Jason King caught up with second-year manager Sal Fasano.
Well, it'll be tough to compete with the 2011 season. Sal Fasano, not a bad first try. You got a championship in 2011. What do you expect this year?
Hopefully another one. I know it's going to be hard to repeat. It's always hard to repeat in a minor league because you have a whole different crew of people. And really what our goal is to try to get the kids to get ready for the big leagues. And, you know, we had an opportunity last year. I think we had five or six players go to the major leagues, and they actually had success.
You come from spring training back here to New Hampshire. It's a little bit colder. How long does it take to get adjusted for these guys?
I don't know. I'm a cold weather guy, Chicago guy. I like the cold. A lot of these guys already got ski masks on. It's only 50 degrees. What are they going to do when it turns 30? At the Northeast, you never know how much rain or mist or whatever you're going to get. And on a daily basis, you wait 10 minutes, you get something different. But I think it'll take them a little bit to get acclimated. But after that, game is the game. They'll play, they'll compete. Hopefully they'll have fun and win.
All right, Sal, thanks a lot. Good luck this year.
Oh, thank you, Jay.
All right, so the Fisher Cats open up on Thursday at Trenton.
All right.